All right, here's something that totally blows me completely and utterly away. Okay, it's 5 o'clock p.m., and look what's on AMC right now. Halloween. All right, they just had The Omen on. I was just flipping channels. Now, I'm thinking to myself, here we are, December the 4th. And why do we still have Halloween-type, you know, horror movies on? It's great for Halloween time. And don't get me wrong, this is the original, the best movie next to Dawn of the Dead 78. But it's now Christmas. AMC should be showing Christmas movies. What about A Christmas Story? Christmas Vacation? Like, come on, guys. Get it together.